To South Central Nebraska now, and a peaceful end to a hostage standoff. Dramatic video from Kearney. Take a look. Watch as a man surrenders, ending a standoff in a Wells Fargo bank. The suspect, John Buckley, was fired from his job at KHGI TV just last week for making threats against the station. Police say Buckley entered the bank this morning with a machete and a shotgun and demanded the station's attention while holding as many as four people at gunpoint. About 30 people escaped just as the siege began. Buckley surrendered after 2.5 hours. He didn't hurt anyone.